Houses stood empty, like empty shells with fallen walls and ceilings. People did not know, did he make it another day to come through the, in any attacks, those air attacks? It was so terribly.
Hello, I'm Ursula Thomas Hauser. I'm the author of the new book, Shadows from the Past. And the novel brings out the fate of three families, which connecting at the end. Each goes through extremely different times. I wrote this book, I had chosen this particular subject because I believe that it would be an eye-opener for the younger generation to recognize how peaceful they live here in this country. I read a larger book of myself, novels and others, and it came to my mind to write a book to myself. So my book started, it is about this family. Gisela is growing up in her family and she became a dancer. But it went on her tongue through because she wanted to escape also in the West. And she went through lots of difficulties. She nearly paid with her life. There's marriages, there is childbirth without any help in the forest. And all this stuff comes on, you know. People will enjoy this book. Every page is interesting. It holds you really when you start it. Especially women would like it, young or old. I started writing a book. I started, maybe I become famous because I didn't make it as an actress. So I started writing a book. I said, oh, I will start writing a book. And maybe it will be written when I get known. I wanted to be a person that is known. The favorite character is Gisela. It's actually, she portrays me. I believe that Shadow from the Past will be a good seller. It is captivating from the beginning to the end. It will pull the reader through the end.